I've been wanting to do a video on this for a while. So I'm going to return something here, okay? Now, UPS drop-off, nothing. Kohl's drop-off, no box, no label needed, nothing. Okay? UPS drop-off, points, nothing. This is the problem. When you want it picked up, these are your seniors, your disabled people, that kind of thing are being punished. People who can't get to the store are being punished. Seniors shop at Amazon, and so they have a lot of these, and this is absolutely anti-consumer for old people.